The Kawempe North legislator, Muhammad Segirinya, whose health status has been deteriorating since joining parliament, was admitted 3 days ago at Nsambia Hospital over severe heartburn and headache complications. Today, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Mong, who cut short her maternity leave last week, paid a courtesy visit to the ailing legislator. On his sickbed, Segirinya narrated how he found his way to Nsambia Hospital, saying he has spent most of the days unconscious. Segirinya painfully related his situation with his past when he was still energetic to the present when he is helplessly lying on the sick bed. After checking on her member of the house, Speaker Mong spoke to the press for the first time since giving birth and dismissed speculations that she gave birth in a foreign country and discouraged those who seek treatment abroad.
The perception of people keeping going outside the hospital. We have a very good health care in Uganda. I was very amused when people were saying I was in South Africa, I gave birth from South Africa. I gave birth in Uganda. In a private hospital in Uganda. So why should we go there? We must live with what we have. For me, if you want, go to Kampala Hospital. That's where I gave birth from.
Anita applauded facilities at Nsambia Hospital and pledged full support of Segirinya's medical bills.
I'm going to see Honorable Muhammad Segirinya in hospital. He has been admitted there. It is a continuation of the admission he had from abroad. And from what I saw and what I discussed with the medics, he's in the process of recovery. All he needs is to eat more and take more of his medicine and he will be fine. And as Parliament, we are going to continue supporting him. We'll be checking on him because he also needs the psychological support that we need to give him. We'll give him all the support that he needs.
Segirinya's health was deteriorated while at Chigo Prison, where he spent almost 2 years on remand on alleged cases of murder. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.